Hi, so today is Monday, November 14th, and I think we're going to go to a mall today to go give you some, maybe some, a little bit of shopping, and then we've been wanting to go to this place. It's called Coco Farms. Someone told us it was a good vegetarian restaurant, so yeah, hopefully we might go do that too. This is my outfit. Oh, there's that in the way. This is like my favorite shirt. I got pigtails on today. I've been eating it. It has ice cream now at the bottom. Yummy. Huge these leaves are. Oh, I think we're zoomed in. Hold on. They're huge. Huge. Got hiccups. Hi, birdie. Hello. Thanks. We're gonna check out some shops now. This is one of the places to look around to maybe buy some stuff. This is where we're gonna eat right now. Thank you.
this food mat to get some orange juice and look at a couple things maybe to get. There's the moon. It's supposed to be really big tonight, like bigger than it's been closest since it's been since 1948. TV tour that we talked about, so hopefully we can do that. And there's this one hike that I want to do that's really pretty, and then there's this place that we've been keep trying to go to eat, but they close at 4, which is strange, so we keep missing it. It's called Coco Farms or something, because someone told us they had really good food. So I don't know if we can fit all that in tomorrow, but so we only have one more full day, and then Wednesday night we leave. Tomorrow's Tuesday. So I hope you enjoyed my video today. So okay, love you guys. God bless.